I don't see any significant one single fear. I think there are a few pockets of issues. One is that the innovations that have arisen might slow down. We're seeing more political processes injected into the system. So there's some concern about whether this political process will slow down innovation by sort of having a chokehold effect, you know, where things get bogged down through having to get clearances and approvals. So that, I think, that's one kind of overarching issue that will be a concern of mine.